All right, what's going on, guys? Mike back with another video. I know I have been posting a lot more shorts than actual longer videos, but I will be getting better at that pretty soon. Today is deadlift slash back day. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos, or the shorts, I mean, sorry. If you guys are, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. I will be going to the gym right now. Let's go.
I'm gonna be starting off with just a plate for a warm-up of 7, then go to 225 for 5, and then go to 3 plates for about 3 to 4, hopefully, and then just go on from there, do as many as I can with the next sets. I'm gonna do 2 more sets after that. I'm getting just back from a really bad back injury that I had that kept me from doing squats and deadlift for the longest time, but I'm back on deadlift and squat, going heavier than 15, which I'm very happy about that I'm back at. But hopefully today is a good deadlift day and I can lift 15 for more than 2 reps like I did last time. And let's just see how it goes. All right.
Alright guys, 2 plates for 5 felt really good. It went up really fast, which I am very grateful for right now, because about a week and a half ago or 2 weeks ago, I was barely able to pull that for about 3 and struggling with it. So doing that for 5 and not being able, being winded after, feels really good. Hit 3 plates right now for about 3 or 4. Hopefully I can get that. I'm putting on some chalk because I tend to lose my grip around this time. Hopefully that goes well. So far, no back pain, no back stiffness whatsoever, which is a great sign that I'm moving, my back is healed, and I'm really grateful for. Remember guys, always stretch, always do your mobility exercises before and after your workouts because it will help out greatly. All right, let's get to it. Guys, we are back in full motion because I just hit 315 for 4. No back pain, no stiffness. Everything felt good. Everything feels good right now. So let's keep it going. I'm gonna hit 335. Sorry. I was like, this is why I almost failed math when I did MA school. But we're gonna hit 335 for about 2, maybe 3, depending on how we feel. But so far, everything feels good. Let's keep it going. Alright, 335 felt really good. Hit that for 2. Not too bad. It went a little bit slower than I thought it would, but hey, it's okay. So still making progress. Moving on to, I'm trying to think, 345, and then try to hit that for 2, and then that'll be it for deadlifts, and then on to my accessory movements for back. After that, we'll take it home, and then we'll end it there. Let's go. We'll be right back.
Alright, I just got back home right now. Hope you guys are enjoying the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and that bell notification. I'm gonna call it for today. I will see you guys later. Today's deadlift session was really good. No back pain, no back stiffness. Make sure to always do your mobility and stretch exercises. I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure to hit that like, subscribe, and that bell notification. Have a good night.